Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you are all having a wonderful day. In today's video, I am going to show you how to unlock a Word document without password. If you have forgotten password of your Microsoft Word file, then in this video, I am going to show you an easy way to unlock it within just few minutes, and that is coming up. Okay, as you can see here, I have a Word document on my desktop. When I try to open it, it asks for a password, which obviously I don't know very well. When I type any password and click on OK, I get this error message. In order to unlock a Word document like this, you need a Windows computer, and after that you need a software called passwor for Word, which you can get from the link given in the video description below. This is one of the most popular Word unlocker tool available at the moment, with more than 200,000 downloads, as you can see. So just click on free trial and install it into your computer. After the installation, open it up. Once opened, this is the interface. Now select the option that best suits your need. For example, if your Word document has a strict editing protection, then you can select this option. And if your password has an open password like mine, then you can select the first option. So obviously I'm gonna go with the first option. Then click on this add button, select your Word document that is password protected, and click on open. Once your file is added, this software uses three different methods to find a password from a Word document. The first option is dictionary attack. This option uses inbuilt dictionary to find a password from your Word document. And the second option is brute force attack. If you know somewhat about your password, such as length or range of your password, then you can select this option. And if you click on settings, there you have even more options. For example, minimum and maximum length of your password, what letters, what characters, what numbers are used in your password, etc. In short, the most information you give to the software, the more it will quickly recover your password, if that makes sense. And the last option is brute force attack. If you don't know anything about your password, then you can select this option. Remember, if you select the third option, it will try all the combinations like millions of words, letters, etc. to recover your password, which will take longer time. So in my case, I do know somewhat about my password, so I'm gonna go with the second option. And I'm gonna click on settings. If I remember correctly, there are no uppercase on my password. There's no special character. All I know is there are, I think, some lowercase and numbers. So I'm gonna select them and click on OK. Again, you can select whichever option you want depending on your needs. After selecting your options, just click on start and then wait for the software to recover password from your Word document. Now this process will take time depending on which option you selected. While this process is taking place, would you please like this video and share it with your friends? For you, like and share is just a matter of click, but for me it means a lot. So thank you so much if you do. Okay, after the recovery process, this software will tell you your password. So here's mine. So just copy it. And now let's see if it works or not. So let's go, let's paste the password and click on OK, and boom, as you can see, now I was able to open my Word document with that password. Obviously, I'm not going to show you the content inside this document for obvious reasons. So there you have it, guys. That is my video on how to unlock a Word document. Please let me know what do you think about this video in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. And also, if you learned something new from this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me. So thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you in the next one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Bye.